Shelly! Did you make the Zoom link? I just got here. Is it our cowbell?
No, I'll give you one.
Welcome to Cowbell. Who's leading it this morning? No, I didn't just get here, I promise. Thanks, Shelly, again. What's wrong, Lane?
I'm freaking out.
I can't deal with this right now. I'm about to go into a meeting.
Stop, please.
I can't. It's my brother. Hey, y'all. Nolan needs a sped at Longitude 2552 Niner Geiger in South Carolina. Who y'all got? TSG average bill rate. Anybody know? Anybody? Nope. Okay, it's 80. So we need to figure out how we can go from 80 to 115. Any ideas? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna tell you how we get to that by going back to our hours worked. Hey mama, what's the hot goss in the 229?
Well, you know, everything in the 229 centers around Harvest Moon, so you just would not believe who I saw at Harvest Moon the other night. Oh. Of course, it was past my bedtime.
I can only guess who it was, trust me.
Teresa. Hopefully they called an Uber to get home.
With her record, probably not. Hey, Mimi, I got my platinum shovel at work.
You did? What you gonna do?
I don't know. Well, Mama's coming up this weekend, so only know what's gonna happen when she comes up here.
Well, just bring that shovel back, because I got some plants I need to plant. I'm sure it'll dig.
I'm sure it will, Mimi. I'll bring it next time I come down to the 229. Don't you worry.
Okay. Well, thank you, baby, and I'm proud of you.
Oh, thank you, Mimi. I'll talk to you soon.
Okay, sweetie.
Bye-bye. Bye. It is so dang hot in this office. Are y'all hot? Anybody else hot? Or is that just me? No? Dang, it's hot. It is so hot. Time to call it a night. I'm gonna go home and job post. I think I got some old tuna fish in the fridge I can eat for dinner. We'll see how it is. Alright, well.
And to this, I say, let's go!
Let's go! Hey, Rebecca. Congratulations on getting your platinum shovel. Knew you could do it, babe. We're real proud of you.
Congratulations, Rebecca. We're so excited to be here to celebrate with you on this big accomplishment. You did it. Keep going. The sky's the limit. You got it in you. We love you. Somebody else wants to congratulate you.
Oh.
Louie, say congrats.
She's shivering.
Hey, Ree. I am so excited for you and so happy for you for getting your platinum shovel. You deserve it. You have worked so hard, and I just am so proud of you. I can't even explain it, but love you and can't wait to celebrate.
Well, what an occasion it is today. RB's Platinum Shovel Day. The Platinum Shovel is being presented from your ProCare family. They love you so much. They really do. I understand y'all are all down in Albany, Georgia, and they have listed all the best things about you. That you wear red blazers. You love the Rolling Stones. Me too. Oh, I love the Rolling Stones. I got to see them when I was young on the Sticky Fingers tour. That was like 1973. Can you imagine? I'm just a baby. You drive a Honda Civic and you lead that TSG team at ProCare. They say you're the hardest worker and you're a great boss and you're a fun time. So there you go. You're surrounded by so much love. It's fun to have all that at work. You want to go to work. Who wants to go to work where there's a bunch of stick in the muds? Nobody's having fun. So congratulations, RB, on the Platinum Shovel Day, your big promotion. And y'all just have fun. Love on one another and take care of one another and have a good time.
Yo, RB getting the platinum platy shovel, 750K rolling, getting heels, Brown Town, Pro Care Pride, TSG, SLP, Voco, Kansas, Pinwheels, Texas, Boss Division Director, Honda Civic, 229, Albany GA, that's RB, yo, Albany GA, that's RB, RB getting the platinum platy shovel, 750K rolling, getting heels, Brown Town, Pro Care Pride. Hey, yo, congratulations, RB! Congratulations on your platinum platy shovel! Let's go!
La, la, yeah. La, la, wait till I give my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to